Virginia McLaurin?
I would love to meet the president.